Hello, hello and welcome back, people, to the 11th episode of... In the last episode, we killed the Sisyphus? The guy with the long arm. And we finally purchased the screwdriver. This one here. It just hit me that we never actually fired it. Let's fire it at an enemy. At the next enemy we see. Can we take this? Yeah. We can take... Whoa! We can even light fire with the torch. Okay. That's a new element. Oh yeah, that's dark for sure. Oh, we can throw it. Can we light those? No. I hear an solar behind this wall. So maybe we have to light another fire for the store to open, right? Maybe up here? Yes. Oh, it spawned enemies. The screwdriver did nothing, didn't it? Oh, that's really cool. Fighting in the dark, and you can't see like the enemies at all. Does this open now? No, this was not the right fire. Let's go into this room because there's a torch and I like light. Does this open now? No. Oh! Okay, so this lit when I lit this. So this means this belongs to the bonfire we lit before, and this will need a third bonfire. Okay, so our mission is to find this one, right? Oh, we came from here. Then it will be here somewhere? Look, I found a secret attic. Yeah, now it opened for sure, right? No? This also was not the bonfire. A green room? This level, it's so cool. This game has so good ideas. I like it. The coins here are very OP because they're just aimbot. If you can see the enemy, that's your best bet on hitting something. Ah, here's another bonfire. What happened? Did the door open now? Yeah, it did. Okay, but we definitely missed something because this door didn't open. Okay, let's look in the air again. Oh no, we didn't went this way. I hear another solar somewhere. Behind this wall? Somewhere around here. Did I see a particle? Yes, we found a secret room. A secret attic. Okay, but it's very difficult to get up there. How am I supposed? Like this. Okay, surprised we found this. Just because we heard it. Oh, okay, and now we're in the green room. So is this just like to skip some time? Is this really the only purpose why this is here? Always look at the roofs. Maybe there's something again. Yeah, this looks like a... No. Oh, is it? No, it's no double floor. How to get in this door? Around here? No. Maybe it will open later, since this is also closed. Well, I guess we will find out, right? But it doesn't seem like this is going to be to backtrack. Whoa! What happens if you stand on this? Yeah, secret room. Yeah, double weapon orb. That's what we like to see, boys. Yeah. Double nail gun. Die. Yeah. Double weapons is so good. I'm not planning on dying. Thank you. No! We only have one weapon again. Aww. Come on, guys, chip. Ui. Yeah, the coins take care of the flamethrowers. Oh no, they're getting close. Come on, coins, do something. Whoa! Okay, they're dead. Let's try the screwdriver. Did it hit? Did I miss it? Well, okay, we're done anyways. Oh, these are these armless monsters. Is this Gabriel? Or there's something written. I don't know what's it saying. Can't read it. Traitor? Yeah, traitor! Because it's Gabriel. Oh, okay. Let's take the path downwards, I guess. This is death, right? Yep. Wait, we haven't died so far. So we could have. Gone for the coin bonus, but it's getting difficult with just one HP. Whoa, we got two HP back. Wow. Oh. Where? What, did we kill already every enemy? Looks like it. He's gonna come to life. He's another solo up, I hear it. You really can't light those torches, right? No, what? Oops, sorry about it. Guys, we found an out of bounds. Time to make some speedrunning.
Let's go.
Okay, well, one way or another, we're gonna get that solo up. Yeah. Okay, so how were we supposed to get in here? Yeah, I think by lighting this one, right? Okay, I'm just quickly gonna backtrack and see if we can glitch through the walls at the other solo up. See you. The answer is no. No, we can't clip through it. Okay, we're here again, guys. And yeah, we can access the store now. So be mindful of him. No! I'm really trying this without dying. Oh no. The angel can shoot through. Well, that went quicker as expected. And now the stone guys. I'm gonna try to hit the stone face with the screwdriver. Yeah, it does damage over time. So it's actually useful on bigger enemies. Now the angel hit me. Whoa! Oh no, the screwdriver went through him. Stone face is gone. Angel remains. He's dead too. No one left, okay. Do I hear rats? Are there some secret enemies? What? No way. No way he killed me. Okay, let's do this one more time. Yeah, okay, those rats were just the purple things again. Okay, we got him. I jumped into the angel beam again, which is not good. Okay, but the angel on its own is pretty easy to fight. Okay, now let's finally move on. Wait, let's check the roof first. Okay, nothing. So, let's get going. Another checkpoint, I'd like to see it. Do we have to place the torch here? Yeah. Whoa! Oh, and another try. Is this the last one? No, some more. This has charged up again? Red enemies. Oh, got it. Here. Oh my god, I did it, but I killed myself! How much does he tank? Oh, he's dead. Ah. Missed that one. Yeah, stone fist is gone. So now the angel. Still this one. Thanks for the healing. And yeah, gone. Okay, now only small enemies remain. Oh no, there's another angel. Well, never, not anymore. Yeah! Okay. We've done it a second time. So what bugs me is that I don't know how to get this one solo up. Ah. Well, never mind. Guys, this was it for this episode. It was a... I guess it's a shorter one again. But, yeah, nonetheless, it was fun. I hope you liked it as much as I did. Yeah, see you in episode 12. Or 11? No, 12. Yeah. Next time, we're gonna fight the boss of greed. Until then, bye bye, guys.
It's time to
subscribe.